Hey YouTube, Tech Intimidation. Today we're going to talk about Google Chrome and setting it up to open some tabs by default with web pages that you go to all the time or frequently. You can set in Google Chrome settings tabs that you want to have open immediately each time you turn on Google Chrome. So let's just see how I have it set up right now. I'm going to open Chrome and I have some tabs that open up. I have my Gmail, Twitter, AdSense, and YouTube set to open by default. So how do you make this happen? If you go over to the top right where these three lines are, scroll down to settings, and if you go to on startup right here in the main settings page, open a specific page or set of pages, click set pages. So if you already have the pages open that you want to have open every time, you can just hit use current pages and it will populate those in and open those every time. Otherwise, you can type in specific URLs. Like let's say I wanted to go to CNN.com every single time for whatever reason. You can type them in and they will open every time Google Chrome opens. This saves me tons of time of typing in URLs or clicking on bookmarks. These pages just open every single time when I start up Google Chrome. So I hope this helps you guys out. Thanks for watching.